Better in the hands of the Earth than in the hands of man.
Uncle?
What can I say? We sent a single man against an entire army. I was worried. Quick, climb up. We have to get out of here.
I would not believe the things I have seen, Mario.
Then be sure to stay alive that I might hear of them.
I expect opposition.
And I expect the Borgia to mourn the loss of many lives tonight.
Cosa fate qui?
Assassini! God will see you pay for your crimes!
You have desecrated the sanctity of this holy place!
You condemn what you do not understand!
We must go, Ezio, now!
He is the voice of the devil!
Run away from them!
Barely. My armor blunted his attack.
Come on.
decision is yours alone to make. Only do so quickly. Give it to me. You can do with it as you will later.
Bene.
Jump!
Then Minerva talked about the sun. She told of a disaster that had occurred long ago, and another that is coming.
Sometime far in the future, Vero. Then we need not worry about it.
See. Perhaps our work is finished.
Would that be so bad? We upgraded the arsenal while you were away.
Oh, and it is now customary for you to fire cannonballs at visitors.
My apologies. We only installed them a few days ago. My men are still being trained in their use.
This place just keeps getting better.
Thanks to you.
Brother!
Claudia. It is good to be home. How is Mother?
She's fine. I heard you were returning, but I'm glad to see it with my own eyes. The Contessa of Forli is here to welcome you. I had no idea you were so famous.
Katarina? Here?
Is it finished, then? Is the Spaniard truly dead?
Gather the others in Mario's study tonight. I'll explain everything there.
Steal yourself, it. They will have many questions.
Claudia! The Contessa! I look forward to seeing her this evening.